The old barley house came down this morning in Cando, North Dakota. The elevator was built in the early 50s and was beyond repair. It served its purpose, but has become obsolete like so many elevators in North Dakota. So here's the end of a bit of history in Cando. I'm Jean Nelson, reporting for iNewZ.tv.